it puts things into perspective a lot more. A lot of dynamics of what's on the line, you know, all that changes. When you have points to gain and you know you're working towards something, then every match becomes of that much more importance. So, as I said, it's going to bring in more competition, more requirement of concentration, precise cricket, a lot of discipline as well. So I think the Test Championship and the format that it brings with it is going to take the standard of Test cricket higher. And that's what we are looking forward to and expecting to happen in any of the series that we play from here on. I think we need to continue the good work we did in Australia. From England, we learned that, again, as I said, damage control is very, very important. We can't lose 6 wickets in a session. That way you have no sort of comeback possible in a test match, especially when you're playing against quality sides. And as I mentioned, every team knows how to, you know, take wickets now and capitalize sessions. So we'll have to be very precise. If we lose a couple of wickets, we'll have to, you know, address the situation accordingly, make sure that we play professional cricket, be disciplined, and, you know, let the situation get better for the team. Test cricket is all about, you know, earning the right to play well in a situation and make it favorable for yourself. You can't go out there and try to dominate a situation when it's stacked up against you.